Hey there. Do you suffer from lack of knowledge or confusion when there's a conversation going on around you? When having a heated conversation, if someone provides a valid point, do you, instead of providing a valid point, start attacking them personally? If so, you may be suffering from a chronic brain condition called ignorance. Ignorance is a condition that affects people of all races, but studies show that men are more likely to be ignorant than women. But not to worry, there is a cure for ignorance called reading. Reading can be accessed through something called a book, a PC, newspaper, etc. And the good thing about reading is that it's totally free. Reading has been shown to decrease ignorance in all clinical studies and can change a to a
Side effects may include knowledge, awareness, intelligence, spelling, and grammar.
So, on behalf of your brain, fight ignorance and try reading today.